tell you, it's great to be back on campus. And I'm here for the best week of them all. Rush week, because we got 15 guys rushing through on nothing but their fans. That's right, I was part of the new Tau Zeta fraternity, and things got weird. So I was asked to leave. I left, but part of the stipulation to me leaving is that the new Tau Zeta did not get kicked off campus. So we added some ladies to smooth things over with the dean, and now those ladies are down on the main show here. They're in a nice little party.
Just showed you what that was all the way about. Going out there for two wonderful passes, bringing it back arm in arm, all the way back into shore. But you know what? These ladies are special. So I think they deserve one more dance.
Yeah.
Great job, ladies. I was telling everybody, you know, I'm really here to finish my degree. But I gotta move back into the old fraternity house. Why? Because I'm
on the left-hand side, Vice President Ethan Shuler going big with a nice big tantrum. Give it up for this guy, Jared, the king of Bob Meyer. The sergeant of arms going upside down, toe side, heel side, toe side, heel side. Toe side, the king of pop, Mr. Jared Meyer.
But like Ethan's gonna come back through right now. In fact, check this out. He's gonna take a hard toe side edge at that weight. He's gonna hit it, go off and over with a toe side mackerel. A nice Indy tantrum, saving himself. Ladies and gentlemen, Ethan, cool. But check this guy out, coming back in from the left hand side. He's sitting down on the job, that's right. The president of Newtown State, Mr. David Thornton, out here on the president of the road, laying it out for a nice big gainer on that sky ski. Now check this out, he's going to do a front roll right off there. Good old baby boy. But back down to the right hand side, making a nice, nice line set on those shoe skis, folks. The treasurer is not done yet. He's going to take a hard putt, go out of the front, stand up with a beautiful shoot ski front flip. Ladies and gentlemen, Power Hart. But back down to the right-hand side, we got the guy coming back in. The sergeant arms with a nice no-way flip. Hey, not getting back front and center. Ladies and gentlemen, he can get in the water.
That was spectacular. My guys, spectacular. Yours, not so much.
I disagree. I think we've been spectacular for a long time. In fact, we're so spectacular. The fact is, you just couldn't handle. You can't handle
when we're so good.
But unfortunately, sir, I'm on your side. I'm trying to straighten things out, but I wasn't here in time to stop us from crashing our party. And we're crashing it hard from the left hand, right hand side, going upside down with a single ski hammer. Ooh, crashing right in, my friend. Crashing right in and causing a ruckus. I don't know where this is going to lead us, but my guess is he's not. He's not going to be happy at all because I still believe that this fraternity's been on probation ever since I left. But with that being said, I'm not worried about it. He's cheering on someone other. And they were out there doing a fantastic job helping raise money for their favorite college. And then he goes up, four tears high. The open, double tap, pyramid team.
The seamless story, war. That was beautiful. And while those guys are out doing stuff, raising stuff for school, you guys have been on probation ever since you left.
Oh, dude. I know we've been on probation ever since I left, and I'm not really worried about it. We haven't done anything. I mean, we just tried to get to see what was going on. That's all that was.
Well, you've been disrespectful to me, the campus, our alumni, the faculty. You make fun of everything, and it's just not right.
Yeah, we really make fun of everything.
No. Hey, over here.
Okay. So, as I was saying, the reason I kept you away from the donors is because of the way you treat them. One more slip up, and you guys are gone.
One word, selfie, you, that's two.
Mr. Bushel, Mr. Raymore, you've been warned. You are out of here. Excuse me, who are you? Are you even enrolled here? You seem kind of old. You're all done. I want you off my campus by 9 a.m. Monday morning. You too, Mr. Bushel.
I'm just trying to finish my degree. You tried to throw me off before and you got lucky. This time, you're not throwing me off campus.
But I love when campus movies, please. I just feel like
we're
dwelling on the fact that we have to go. So what do? We have a party, and I got a couple of partiers down on the main show here. There's a bunch of all right to party. Welcome to the water. Kaylee Coley, she's
a
fan out of face. That's right, the most out convention right now. She's going to get dragged in the water. Plant her feet. Stand up and start barefoot and away. And it's great to watch her, but now you got to watch her sister, Ariana, put the back down on the main show. She's going to land on her face. She's going to bend her feet to stand up and start barefoot and away. But now back down to the main show here. The man, the myth, the legend, Mr. Calabar is going to land on his face, plant his feet, and stand up and start backwards.
I tell you what, I like
Team Shula Covina for the two-speed banner.
You see, these guys are out there laying within all of the same council members. And they've got three of them up right now. They're coming at that ramp. Close speed, 34 miles an hour. Rope wrapped around their waist. And they're going over with the triple helicopter spin.
It's not yet. You see, we gotta sandwich those guys in between the executive board of New Town's Inn, and that's what we're doing. And we're doing it right now. You saw Drew here even come backwards, and now take your points. Come on, come on, come on.
And all the wonderful qualities that we all try to promote as water skiers. We made this award, I think this is our fourth or fifth. It's the Brendan Tuohy Memorial Award. Brendan was a junior skier on our team and one of our best volunteers. His family, the Tuohys, started the Dreams for Kids Foundation many, many years ago, and they helped us get started with our program. Brendan passed away 5 or 6 years ago, so we decided to have a memorial award in his honor. So this year, we have chosen one of our skiers who's been with us for 6 years now. He started when he was little on a sit ski, and now this year he's on two skis and he's going all around the lake. So I'd like to bring up Austin Chabarenchik.
Thank you very much. See, for those of you who don't know how to ski, I'm just gonna go right over there and just do the sit ski. I've been skiing for 6 years, and I would like to thank all my recent people, my family and my dog and my sister Amanda, and the people at Lakes and NCA School. Just wanna thank you for letting me ski for one last time on the sit ski.
All right, Austin's going to go down on the dock where we have our volunteers all ready for him on the ski. How we run our program is we are equipped to accommodate all different abilities. We have sit skis, we have stand-up skis, we have a variety of different ropes for people who have amputees, for people who are in a wheelchair, for people who have muscular So we can pretty much accommodate for anything so that everyone can get out of the water and enjoy
it.
So we get in the ski, we tilt them back, and then they stay with the skier the whole time until they're out there on the water. Their families can, you know, watch and take pictures from the boat. This year we had six days of clinics. We had over 150 participants from all over the Chicagoland area, all the way up to Kenosha and Milwaukee. One of our biggest supporters is the Dreams for Kids Foundation, like I mentioned earlier. They're from Chicago. And they brought in busloads of underprivileged families from the city and kids with special needs, and they all got out there in the water and just had the time of their life. A lot of the families mentioned that the kids look forward to this day, this one day, all year long, because they get to go out there in the water and feel the freedom of being independent and being out there. And they go fast, they go slow, whatever they want to do, we can accommodate for that. So Austin is going to show you how it's done with the Sitski. The rope is actually attached to the ski. There's a little knob on it, so that pulls it out of the water. All they have to do is hang on. Give a hand for Austin. Great, so he's doing a fantastic job. We dedicate our show tonight to our adaptive program because we're purely volunteer. It's the way, like I said, we all like to give back to the community. So part of the funds from our collection today will go towards helping us buy equipment and things that we need to run our program. That ski that Austin is on right now is probably $2,500. So they're hard to find and they're expensive. So we try to raise as much money as we can to get as many skis and different types of equipment so that we can accommodate for everyone who wants to come out and ski. We certainly welcome all of you to come out. Our clinics are over for this year, but next year they're always in the program. And we always welcome more volunteers or people who just want to come out and see the skiers and see how much fun they're having. So as the skiers come back in, a safety is our number one priority always. So we always have a chase boat following along with the skier, but we bring them right back to shore because, as you know, our show site is very accessible. So he comes right into our volunteers who are waiting for him, and they're going to safely get him back on the dock.
Thank you. I got it. Got it? Come back anymore? Here, hold on, hold on. There you go. What's up?
So I know that he had to have
a lot of fun. Got to twist it.
They're showing up one end there, I think.
Did it actually start moving, or did it? No, it just popped off. It started falling forward.
After that,
and
then
I caught it.
And it's a whole lot of fun. So if you look down to the right hand side, you're going to see those guys come in. This time, a Student Council member and a New Towns Zeta member. Together, Student Council member Aaron Nelson Pro wrapped around his waist. The game is going to do a front flip. It's called the Hangman. That's right. Switching it to rock. Even short of the heart of the lip with a 2C air. Well,
Tesla. Great job, gang.
Pretty much where we're sitting for ballet, too.
Where would you like to be?
Right here would be perfect. If you're okay with it, I'm okay with it. I'm gonna.
Hey, Brandon, move. We are on your trick ski. Can you move that? You can sit on that.
Yeah.
Dan, we are just for a little while, and then we'll
okay.
Move.
Well, just for the hot pickup, if we could stay in this location.
Yeah, we'll move until like right before they come.
Because this would be a perfect angle, because I could get them going with like all the. Crowded people.
Why the hell are there so many boys today?
It's the show before Nationals.
It's a Wednesday.
Mr. Radar, you see Mr. Marshall? Yeah, still looking for him from that last time.
Quite a few shows, which are a ton of them. Random days for no reason. Usually it's pretty much the Sherry show and the 4th of July.
Maybe coming up. Oh, excuse me. You look oddly, very oddly familiar to me. I'm not sure what you're talking about. Oh, excuse me. Oh, I just have this terrible problem. Suck out, Marshall. You guys.
Hey, that wasn't me, man. You're just
stuff. So I feel like some of this commentary is kind of
a lot of that.
Basically accuses me
of steroids.
Although I don't think technically there's a rule in USA Water Ski about using steroids. We made a joke about that one. What if one of your 4 pounds of muscle? All of our little guys like us. Everybody is like right inside.
Show here.
Well, I mean, I was going to ask, but, you know, I just...
Go.
Ready?
Yeah.
It's about jump right
here. Uncalled for. No more jump.
Yeah, if you ever want to go out with us, Dan, we're... Always got room. Oh, yeah.
Except doubles.
Yeah.
You should have been with us in doubles.
Stop it. I got a decent angle of what happened today.
Especially after what happened today.
You got a decent angle of what happened today.
Whatever you are.
Oh, we should bring it up. Yeah, it looked like just a balance issue, you know. I lean a little too far left or right, you know, and end up that way.
Trick's ready, let me know. You ready?
Thank you.
with us.
Yeah. I know. That like 7 man
working so great.
Yeah.
For Mr. Chip Walker. Here they come. How about this guy right here? Team Warner.
Come up here. Nah, I'll just be right here. It should be fine.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, they went out there and put it up all the way up. Three side by side, four tiers. Driving Bob. Here's two. Drummer Dynasties, riding. We have Audrey, driving time.
next to them, Ryan Candy. Thanks, Ryan. Let's give it up for the 2015 show director, Mr. Ken Meyer. And ladies and gentlemen, my name is Andy Amor. We had a great time skiing for you tonight. On Saturday, we will be competing in the national championships. If we ski a show like that, well, we'll be happy. But now, we're going to be real happy, because every ski show needs to end with a dance. Ladies and gentlemen, we are the 2015